Shana Tova, my friends. Happy Rosh Hashanah. This is the new year, and the times of Source are just perfect because this year Yom Kippur also corresponds with my birthday, which is also the beginning of the week of the autumnal equinox. Great times are upon us, and I just want to proclaim life and blessing over all of you. So I'm going to begin by reciting the Aharonic blessing in Hebrew and then in English with another few verses of blessing. This is just a selection of some of the prayers that I pray over all my subscribers because I know we're all part of this High Vibe tribe and we're all moving forward into this new era with Source leading our way and as our rear guard in this new era over all of us as we enter this new time. Yibarechacha Yahweh v'yishmarecha. Ya'er Yahweh fanav elecha v'yichonecha. Yisa Yahweh fanav elecha v'yashem lacha shalom. Yahweh bless you and keep you. Yahweh bless you and keep you. Yahweh make his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. Yahweh lift up his face upon you and give you peace, wholeness, shalom. Yahweh bless you indeed and enlarge your coast, that his hand might be with you, and that he would keep you from evil, that it may not vex you. Behold, he lays your stones with antimony, and lays your foundations with sapphires. And he makes your windows of agates, and your gates of carbuncles, and all your borders of pleasant marble, and all your children shall be taught by Yahweh, and great is the shalom of your children. For Yahweh is aware of the thoughts that he thinks towards you, thoughts of peace, wholeness, shalom, and not of evil, to give you a future of hope. Yahweh set you on high above all nations of the earth, and all these blessings that defy even logic and reason come upon you and overtake you as you abide in the Word. Blessed are you in the city, and blessed are you in the field. Blessed is the fruit of your body, the fruit of your ground, the fruit of your cattle, the increase of your herds and the flocks of your sheep. Both your basket and your store are blessed. You are blessed when you come in, and you are blessed when you go out. Yahweh will cause your enemies that rise up against you to be defeated before your face. They come out against you one way and flee in terror before you in seven ways. Yahweh will command the blessing upon you in your storehouses and in all that you set your hand to, and bless you in the land which he gave you. Yahweh has set you aside, consecrated for him as you continue in his word, and all people of the earth observe that you are called by the name of Yahweh, and they fear you. Yahweh make you bountiful in goods, in the fruit of your body, in the fruit of your cattle, and in the fruit of your ground, in the land which he has promised you. Yahweh will open his good treasure for you, the heavens, to bestow rain to your land in season, and to bless all the work of your hands. You lend to many nations, and you do not borrow. Yahweh will make you the head and not the tail, and you are above only and never beneath. As you continue in the word, not straying from any of these words to the right or to the left, to go after other gods to serve them. Remember the former things of old, that Yahweh is Elohim and none else. Yahweh is Elohim, and there is none like him. He declares the end from the beginning, and from ancient times what is not yet done. His counsel shall stand, and he will do all his pleasure. For his thoughts are not your thoughts, neither are his ways your ways. For as the heavens are higher than the earth, so are his ways higher than your ways, and his thoughts than your thoughts. As the rain and the snow come down from heaven, and return not without watering the earth, and making it bring forth and bud, so that it may give seed to the sower, and bread to the eater, so shall his word be that goes forth out of his mouth. It shall not return unto him void, but it shall accomplish that which he pleases, and it shall prosper wherefore he sent it. So go forth in joy, and be led forth in shalom. The mountains and the hills shall break forth before you into singing, and all the trees of the field shall clap their hands. Instead of the thorn comes up the fir tree, and instead of the briar comes up the myrtle tree, and it shall be to Yahweh for a name, for an everlasting sign, never to be cut off. Blessings, my friends. Go forth in shalom in this new year.